need Jesus to fire you up if you will really live beyond yourself. Serving God and serving humanity cannot be done with human power. That's why we need the anointing. So you need the anointing of the Holy Spirit to effectively deploy your gifts and talents in the place of service. It's the calling of every Christian to be a blessing to our world and to live beyond ourselves. But there's a way that we can, you know, arrange our lives that all that we think about is how we are going to break through, and we don't care what is happening with the other person. And that's why many people, instead of breaking through, they're breaking down, because you have turned the purpose of the anointing upside down. The anointing, ladies and gentlemen, is for service. It's for service. It's to serve God and to serve humanity with passion.